We had to stop to turn the GoPro on. I wasn't, didn't realise the drops were going to be so big. I was going a bit slow. I think I held the banana and Matt up a little bit. I'll follow you, so it's a bit scary doing on that old blind.